Hi, I'm Ben Modell. I'm a silent film accompanist and historian. Earlier this year, I produced and scored a silent film DVD, called Accidentally Preserved. It was funded through Kickstarter, and I released it on Amazon last month. It's doing pretty well. It's got some good write-ups, and in fact, the New York Times called it a sterling example of the kind of homebrew work that is now possible in film preservation. Now, I'm coming to you again through Kickstarter to tell you about a project that I'm going to produce later this year. One of my favorite discoveries in silent film comedy over the last several years is a series that was released in 1916 and 1917 called The Mishaps of Musty Suffer. These films starred Ziegfeld Follies headliner Harry Watson Jr., and they were released on a weekly basis, like a serial or the way a sitcom is today. Now, these movies are hilarious, wacky, crazy, bizarre, cartoony, surreal, clowny, circus-inspired, and hysterically funny. You can't believe that you don't know about these movies. Now, 24 of these survive and have been preserved by the Library of Congress. I want to produce and release a DVD of The Mishaps of Musty Suffer so that fans of classic films, silent film, clown, the circus, you know, can watch these films and enjoy them. Now, me and my friend Steve Massa, silent comedy film historian and author of Lame Brains and Lunatics, we've screened all 24 of the surviving Musty Suffer films, and we've picked the 8 best ones for the DVD. Each film will have a new HD transfer off of the Library of Congress's master materials preserved off the original nitrate prints. I'll compose and record a new score for each film. There'll even be a couple of extras on the DVD. Now, here's a quick look at some of these crazy films. Take it away, Musty! These films have never been available on the 16mm home market, and they've never been on home video. I hope you'll make a pledge to the Mishaps of Musty Suffer project and help make these wonderful, crazy, wacky films available on DVD. Thanks.